So hi guys, walking out the seventh hole today. We're playing golf with Micky Gray and Matt Jansen, two past Premier League football players. I'm gonna give them a few tips, watch them hit some good shots and some bad shots, and show you guys at home. Let's go.
Well, good morning. As you can see, we're here at Bramall Golf Club. I'm here with the real pro, Alex. I'm just having a walk up the seventh fairway. I've just nailed my shot, my drive up here. I think I'm a little bit further past him.
Yep, I agree.
That's just normal. In his quest for greatness, I think we're doing a little video here, aren't we? So, what we're going to be doing today, Alex? What, a couple of holes?
Just a few holes, do a bit of chipping, a few drives, having to pick up some of Mickey's good shots. Hopefully put a few of the bad ones in there as well.
There'll be plenty of them good shots, by the way.
Full lift!
Look at this setup. Look at them feet there, nice and parallel. Yeah, he's trying for a draw. Head still, shoulders loose, pants down.
That good in?
Yeah, very good. It's in the hole, I think.
You wish.
That one.
Oh yeah, I got that one.
Don't
worry.
That one. Got that one as well, didn't you?
So good in that. So who's in the lead now then?
Me, obviously.
Me.
I'm winning by about six.
Dormy six.
I don't like to brag.
Dormy six.
Right, so the main problem when people are hitting bunker shots is, one, the posture. Look at Micky here, he's slightly too upright. And that's going to cause us to have a quite steep angle of attack into the ball. So Micky, if you just stand a little bit further away from us, and put a bit more flex in those knees. And then we can set the angle with the club, so if you just let go a second. Give the club a bit of bounce. Now we can use the bounce into the ball. And when you hit the shot, I want you to make a swing. And if you can imagine, if I took a picture of you now,
yeah,
and you made that same picture at impact, in order to bring the bounce of the club under the ball and splash the sand onto the green. So bring that club back to where it came from. Lovely.
just like that.
Oh.
Coach?
Oh my god, eh? You might get a job in this game.
Literally, because most people stood there too far, too upright. Why can't I get it out? I've got no balance of the club. I've got a steep angle of attack now. All I'm going to do is duff it in front of me, or I'm going to knife it.
Do you know what that looked like right there, right? Looks like I was going to play over there.
But because you brought it back to where it came from,
yeah.
You're using the balance of the club, using the sand, sand's your friend in here, the situation.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're going to use the bounce, and it's going to marry the face up with the ball and hit a shot like that, and you're going to be able to get it higher.
So Alex, is it not just easier getting on the green in regulation?
Probably, yeah.
Sandy part.
It's the first part of the day.
Yeah, there will be birdies before this.
I got that one. I got that one.
Right next to the hole.
It's easy, isn't it?
It's easy in this guru.
Another birdie, bloody hell.
Hey!
Yeah, I got that one.
Just when you drive.
I kind of, not my weight, but my shoulders are kind of set like a little bit.
Leaning towards it.
Because most people get to it now, and they'll be like, oh, I want to hit it on the up, and they'll create an angle like doing it this way. But if you create an angle when you're sat there, in the set-up, hopefully you can just kind of maintain the angle you've got through your middle, whereas your weight there, just 50-50 either side. I kind of have like a wider stance, and the shoulders are set, I don't know, rather than, I'm in there, most people got the weight front foot, yeah, and it's trying to hit the air.
Maintain that now.
Yeah. Like
that.
Like that.
It's easy this game, isn't it? Just like that.
Yeah, there you go. Get a ball a bit further forward in your stance.
Yeah.
And you feel like swing down your feet line.